Howdy, everypony. I'm Amber Bloom, and today we're going to be playing this here Farming Simulator 17. I really want to find my cutie mark, and I have no idea where to find it. So she told me doing this here gaming thing is really easy. I'm going to try to get my cutie mark by playing Farming Simulator instead of going outside and actually doing the farming. Welcome to the first tutorial. Here's the gas pedal next to the brake, and you've seen a steering wheel before, haven't you? It's easy. Everypony, I skipped the controls. Everypony, I'm only here to get my cutie mark for farming, not for driving. I don't know what I'm doing, Everypony, but we're gonna get our cutie mark somehow. Oh, this is too much. Is this really how it is in the farm? Yeah, we're doing it, Everypony. I think. I don't have no idea how the hey Applejack and Big Mac do all that farming work. I mean, I don't think they drive this here vehicle, but if this is how I'm gonna get my cutie mark, I guess this is how I'm gonna do it. I'm making the dirt look more dirty, so, hey, see? We're making it more dirty. They want me to do the entire field. You know what? I would rather draw Applejack's big forehead on this entire field. I'll draw Applejack's big butt right here, her flank. Oh, sparkles. Okay, nicely done. You got the hang of the cultivation. We're putting seeds into this here field. Okay. Well, that's working. We're gonna go around town, spin it around, and we're gonna make a giant egg. We're gonna make an egg for Apple Bloom. So we're gonna, okay, we're not making an apple. We're making a new letter. Maybe I'll get a cutie mark for making a new. This is kind of boring. I'm part of the apple family, so maybe. Maybe this will, I'm just gonna enter the field. Who the heck? Wow, we're doing a lot of work. I don't think I've ever seen these tractors, these vehicles before. I don't think ponies. Oh, by harvesting the combine as a field, it's all gang tank. So we go over there to that there tractor vehicle thing. Oh, Tinkerbell's, telling me I'm doing a good job. Is this how I'm gonna get my cutie mark? Oh, we can hire workers. Oh, shoot. All right, we got that worker doing it. He can do everything. I don't care. So now that he's doing that, you know, I can get my cutie mark just by being this. Yeah, let him do it. Hire a worker. Yeah, you know what? We're just gonna hire a worker in every single one of these things. Yeah, you just keep working, mister. Yeah, you right there. Oh, it's miss. Sorry, miss. I'm gonna name you Chelsea. And you work on this hair farm. Work as hard as you can. Do whatever you want. Yeah, you just keep doing that, and maybe I'll get my cutie mark. So, now what? There's way too much to do. Wait, there's a farm. Okay, we're going to the farm right now. Any pony need any help? Does any pony need any help whatsoever? At all? Flashlight? Oh, there's the chickens. I'm Apple Bloom. We are going to find my cutie mark right now. So I'm just going to go in here. Hello there. Hi. Is that gold? This is not Minecraft, Apple Bloom. Can I do anything? Oh, okay. Are we going to the military or something? I'm not so sure where I'm supposed to be. I never even went this far in the tutorial. You know, maybe I should have got Applejack over here to help me out. The livestock market! Okay, maybe we can find some pony to sell me some animals here. You know, I'm gonna jack your car. Where is every pony? Is it? It's early in the morning. Rise and shine! There we go. We can buy. Finally, we can buy some actual animals. Wait, why does it keep saying helpers being stuck by an object? What? Where'd Chelsea go? Did Chelsea die? Chelsea, what in the heck are you doing? We're trying to run this here farm, and you're just standing here like this. I move the car. I'm a little filly, and I'm driving this here tractor thingamabooby. And you can't just help yourself? Chelsea, you gotta help me. The Cutie Mark Crusaders aren't here to help. And you need to, wait, are you Chelsea? Yeah, you're Chelsea. Chelsea, you know what? I'll go in there if I could. But you know what? You just keep doing your work. Okay. So I'm assuming that there's a mixer. I might as well just do this outside. Does Applejack do all this kind of stuff? I'm literally using my mouse. Stab it. Stab the marshmallow. Forget it. Go into the cows. I'm just desperate to get my cutie mark. So you know what? Can I just milk you? Please? You, how about there, Betsy? You look like heaven's a Betsy. Can I milk you, please? Please? You know what? I don't need to follow instructions. What's this? Astronaut? I can be an astronaut. Just let me get my cutie mark. I just don't understand. I'm playing the Claw Master? I'm not even good at that kind of game. You know what? I'm going to the hills. Thought this was gonna be easy. I thought this was gonna be not complex. Excuse me, I need to use your vehicle. I'm in a hurry. Yeah, I'll go on top of your Hello there, sir. I'm here, the cop, the officer of this here bar, and I'm gonna need your vehicle! This game's all cool and all, more power to you if you like it, but I'm going to this here pickup rodeo, and I'm driving to the hills. You know what? This is Chelsea's farm now. I'm driving this around. Grand Theft Auto style, we're gonna just... Wait a minute, every opponent. I think I can drive that train. I'm moving it. Wait, am I moving this? This is how humans do their farming. I think I might as well just be opponent. I just thought it'd be easy. And I thought I'd be able to get my kid. You know, I'm going for a swim. Chelsea, you're my only hope and saving grace right now. Where the hell did you go? She did all the work and she bailed for lunch. Chelsea, there. Chelsea, I can't believe you. You're being bogged by me. Because Chelsea, how could you? You left me here. I'm trying to do Farming Simulator and you bailed me for your lunch, for your tuna sandwich. Could have been about me. Go back to work, please. That was Farming Simulator, Pony. I'm just here with the chickens just being a scootaloo. If you guys like this video, just tell me. It was horrible. I know, it was horrible. I couldn't find my cutie mark. I found nothing, but I got a kick out of playing. Just kind of getting my hooves cold. Like this here chicken here. Ah, you got your cutie mark too? This is Ashley Fluttershy's computer. I better go get it back to her before she gets mad. Excuse me. Anyway, that's it, everypony. Thank you so much. Comment below your thoughts and yay!